Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords.
The Caribbean island nation of Barbados has officially removed Queen Elizabeth as its head of state. Republic.
Barbados recently elected its first ever president, Sandra Mason. She was sworn in at a ceremony celebrating the birth of the new republic. Prince Charles said his mother, Queen Elizabeth, sends the island her warmest good wishes.
A republic describes a political system in which the public elects representatives to govern their country.
Rule by birthright, like a king or queen, is called a monarchy.